touch me now with my lots of music, reading those